basically disallowed fishing. So the Big Quahog River. I don't want to run into one of those again.
Me neither.
So apparently, we're back on the same road we were last night. Both the fish hatcheries look exactly the same. So yesterday we were, I guess we were at the Big Qualcomm fish hatchery. And earlier on tonight, we were at the Little Qualcomm fish hatchery. They must have designed them almost exactly the same. So I hope we don't run into the same bear again, because it was somewhere along this road. Actually, it was just up here where we've seen this bear, so he's gonna be around. So he's a steelheading guide. It looks like, I mean, I hate to say it, but it looks like to me that the most resourceful people are the people in the fish stores, not the people that are in the fishy fisheries. Depends on what person you run into.